Hi everyone, my name is Tara and I'm a freshman in the School of Nursing and Health Studies here at Georgetown. One of the best ways to get off campus is to go out there and explore the city of DC by finding some cool running routes. Some of the popular ones include running to the monuments, working out on the Exorcist steps, and running the Capitol Crescent Trail that goes all the way into Maryland. One of my personal favorites is one that takes you across the Key Bridge into Roslyn and then to Roosevelt Island.